Manor is this way.
I was kind of expecting a new victim to step in my traps. I've already taken your soul and everything. Have you even completed your contractual obligations yet? Don't take it personal, kid, but stay clear of my traps. There's only so many times my voice can handle yelling like that. You're taking the experience away from other people. But since you did step in my trap, I might as well extend our business endeavors. Ahem! Fool! Ooh, you stepped into my forest, and now you must pay the price. Pick your poison! Which burden do you want to carry for the rest of your life? Contracts for the newbies, though, which is really rude when you whatever, I'm off. Smell you later.
need to remind you you signed that paper about not using your hats while in the manor. Yeah, don't use them. Thanks!
Good morning! Are you ready to complete your... I'm not heartless. Ever so often, I sneak into mailboxes and steal letters. Then, deliver them to my minion. But our last mailman has gone. Poof. You'll have to do. I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special... This badge... is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them.
Here there's money.
need to find the fire spirits to bring.
Not everything I sell is of...
Thank you.
From on top of that big break the ice with them for us.
Hello there. You look new around here. You know, I haven't seen a good solid neck like yours for a long time.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang.
you a lift if you haven't. Dwellers can't stand on things like this. They pass right through. Aren't these statues nice? Oh, is that a yarn up there? With me. You real quick. Thank you.
Welcome, young.
Spirits to break this wall. Shame all these houses are empty.
Badges are...
Wait up, kid. Remember how the... That wasn't a coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Now that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me! Time you saw what I'm really capable of, kid. Say goodbye to that little head of yours! you just color me blue with my own attack? This can't count, right? Surely this doesn't count! That does it. We'll be right back. saint. Those timepieces landed in my forest. They are my property. So, let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest. Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. Here, I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it. That's not how contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid! There's no catches or clauses this time! What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? Yes? No? Hello? Are you there? You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here. Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed. Yeah.
notice those bright flashing lights in the sky? They started appearing recently after some weird hourglasses fell from the sky. I wonder what they could be. In any case, I really wish they wouldn't be so bright. They're blinding!
Please, disregard.
Horns to open up some. Windmill. there's a horn at the top. Is great. Oh, it's even hotter to the right.
Stand up.
This is clearly a safe. Place for a child to be. Some treasure. Thank you. Twilight Bell is this way.
Please disregard my twitchy.
Look at that thing!